Now let us move on to the second bit. Here we need to verify that minus of minus x is equal to x for x is equal to minus 13 by 17. The additive inverse of minus 13 by 17 is 13 by 17, which is equal to minus x. Since minus 13 by 17 plus 13 by 17 is equal to 0. The same equality implies that the additive inverse of 13 by 17 is minus 13 by 17, which is equal to x. That is, minus of 13 by 17 is equal to minus 13 by 17. Hence, minus of minus x is equal to x is verified.